Hi, this is Dr. Zain Damboli. I've secured rank 3, All India Needs Super Speciality 2019, Urology. I would like to extend my heartfelt thanks to the entire team at Concept in Chennai. Dr. Anton sir and all other teachers, a big thank you and a big shout out to you. I'd heard about Concept first in August 2018 and I went to Chennai in November for attending the class all the way from Mumbai, and it was totally worth it. Campbell is the reference point for most of the questions in urology entrances. So that's a 3,500 plus page book and a 156 chapters. Even if you read one chapter a day, it is going to take you at least 5 months to complete one reading, and after that you'll be totally confused, like what I have read and what you remember only 10 to 20%, that also vaguely. On top of that, they will ask you questions which are not there in the textbook. Thirdly, they will ask you stats which you have not even read in since your internship. So concise notes from Concept helped a lot. The notes are accurate and trustworthy. It saved a lot of my time. I didn't have to go back and cross-check again and again from the textbook whether what they've written is true, whether it is trustworthy, whether it will be reproduced directly line by line in the exam or not. Trust me, when I've given these exams, the lines were ditto from the textbook and the notes, which really helped me. Third thing is the style of teaching. The style of teaching is very unique to every teacher. Example, Dr. Anton sir had gone to these classes with zero expectations, in fact, and a low self-esteem. He fired me up like anything. After 5 days, I was totally confident and so sure that I'll rock it. The confidence that he instilled in me helped me achieve this result. Dr. Venkat sir, for being so selfless, for making PPTs out of an entire 30-page or 50-page chapter, picking up one-liners, making it PPTs, saving my time, and being so selfless in sharing it, mailing it. Who does that? Dr. Karthik sir, solving any random doubt, solving any difficult doubt with such ease. You feel that, yes, these guys know their stuff, and it's authentic. So big thank you for that. Next thing is, how much to study? How much time to give to which topic? Which topics not to touch? Which topics to stress on, which topics not to stress on, the previously asked questions. These all things were really really highlighted by the teachers at Concept. So big thank you again. I remember one thing which was told to me by the Concept teachers. You have the entire life to love urology. You have your 3 years of residency plus, after that you can fall in love with the subject. This 1 year is not to fall in love with the subject. This 1 year is to crack that exam, crack that meat. Assess it, break it down, correlate, concise, break that exam down into small bits and crack it. Don't fall in love with urology now. Fall in love with cracking that exam. That's all I remembered, and that helped me a lot. Thank you very much. Big thank you again.